Recording started.
Hi.
Hi. What are you doing?
Secret.
Secret. You can tell me. I will not tell anyone.
Why are you telling me?
Because we are friends.
Okay.
We're not friends?
No, no.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. I really.
Okay. I think you like that very much. Okay. Oh, you can read that after our class, okay?
Bye.
Yeah. Okay, so happy Friday. What did you do at school?
Yeah. I made something.
You made something. Show me.
I make this.
What's that? Oh, that's so cute. That's really pretty.
And
oh, it's a lamp.
Yes.
Oh, that is so cool. Who taught you how to make one?
I'm not taught.
No. Who teach?
No, teach who?
Really?
I make a deodorant. Today I make.
You made that when you were 8 years old.
I make first a deodorant and today one more make.
Okay. It's really nice. I think you can put that in your room and you switch the lights on at night.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. That is nice. So are you going to use that at night?
Nighttime.
Evening. Are you going to use it in the evening?
No.
In your bed. Dark. Are you going to switch that on?
No.
You're not scared of the dark?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, you're so brave. How about your sister? Is she scared of the dark?
A little bit?
Maybe a little bit. But you're brave. You're not scared of the dark. When I was young, when I was your age, I was scared of the dark too. Yeah.
Why? You scared dark?
Yeah, because I'm scared of ghosts before.
Me too. I fear ghosts.
You're not scared of the dark.
But I fear under.
Under the bed. That's classic.
If it's scary story. Some people studying studying.
So people are studying?
Yes.
Okay, and then
people or someone push people feet
Ooh. Ah, pool.
foot
Pull people's feet.
foot and
Ah.
people feet pool pool is white hands.
So, ah, the white hands, like this is the foot. And the white hands will pull them under.
Yes, but
Ah.
I go under bed. I go.
You go under the bed. Are you sure you're not scared? You're not
I
that
hide a
scared.
stick with
Okay.
bed and bed under. I go this.
Oh, so when you play hide and seek.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you're a very brave boy then. It's okay. Oh, so you're not scared. When I was young, I was scared of, I'm scared of close room.
What? Why?
Because no one can see me inside the room.
No, see you. What?
Ah,
Wait.
I am afraid to be alone inside of a close room, the door close, because no one can see me inside the room because I am
Why?
alone, only one.
Yes, no one see me.
Yeah.
Of
What
course.
if I need help? No one can see me if I need help.
You
Right?
see you me see me? Of course, I not see me.
No one can see me if I ask help.
What cow?
Help. Help, help, help. So
Why?
I'm scared the door is locked.
Ah.
Yeah, so I'm scared of close
Why
door.
closed? No.
Yeah, I'm scared it's locked.
Why?
I don't know why, but I'm scared. I don't know why it will close. I think it will happen.
Is no right happen?
Sometimes it
Is
happens. Sometimes the door locks by itself.
you think
Yeah. You're laughing at me. Yeah, I think the door will lock. Get
Oh
locked, and I cannot go out. I cannot ask for help. Yeah, I think when I
you
was young, I think like that. It happens in scary movies, right? In scary movies, they cannot open the door because the door is locked. Then they cannot go out, and then the ghost will kill them, right?
Why?
You're laughing at me. I saw that in movie. You don't believe in movies?
It's
Oh,
movie.
it's a movie. What if it's true? What if it's true?
That is true.
If it will happen? So that's why I don't like lock doors. Yeah. Anyway, oh, enough of scary stories. What will you do on weekend? Yes.
I play game.
What game?
Cook your own.
A cookie run. The cookie prince.
A cookie run is game. game.
Yeah, you told me last time. So you will pay Kukiran. Oh, what else?
Nothing.
Nothing? You don't have plans? No plans? Hi.
Again.
Hello again. What happened? What happened? What happened? Yes.
I click.
You clicked something. Ah, okay, I understand. So today, are you ready to go to book?
SpongeBob!
SpongeBob SquarePants! But we are going to study the sentences today. Study the sentences. Okay, so let's talk about this one. I'm picking up good vibrations. Here. Can you see this page? Can you see it? Can you see it? Can you see it?
Story. No.
But no, we finished story already.
SpongeBob not have house. Where SpongeBob house?
SpongeBob house, it's gone.
Why?
It became small like a seed, like this.
Why?
It's a seed. I don't know. I don't know.
Where SpongeBob house?
It became small, a seed. So SpongeBob needs to look for a new house. I'm picking up good vibrations. Yeah, so SpongeBob's house became really small like a seed. So SpongeBob needs to look for another house.
Another house where
it's not in the story. We will talk about that in another story, but for now this is the story that we have. Okay. The story is not complete. Okay. So today, okay, are you ready for number two?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to number two, Jinso. Can you read number two?
Number two. Where is she going to Saturday? Where are we going to play? Where are we going to watch a movie?
Okay, can you say study? Where is she going to study?
Study.
Yeah, that is study. Yeah.
Where is me going to sleep?
Where am I going to sleep?
I Wait, please.
Mm-hmm.
I go bedroom.
Okay. Hi, Oi. You are on silent.
Oh, silent.
There you go. I can hear you now. Okay. So your sentence is, where am I going to sleep?
Going to sleep.
Okay. Next, number three. Let's go to number three. Come on, come on.
Three. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what's that?
We are gone with you when you fly to France.
Okay, good. And B?
I'm so gone with my parents when I got college.
Very good.
College.
College is university. University.
New York City?
No, no. University.
University. University.
That's right. Not unicorn. University.
University.
Wait a minute, university in Korean. University is this.
Ah, okay. No. Okay.
Got it?
I know.
You know. Very good.
But
okay.
I don't know.
You don't go to university because you're a boy. You're a little boy. So you don't go there yet, right? Yeah. Okay. And so next, let's go to the next number. C, letter C.
Team landing, not sure, but he's gonna miss him a lot.
Mm-hmm. Very good. She may not show it, but she's gonna miss him a lot. Okay, how about your sentence?
My she gonna miss that. Go New York City.
She's gonna miss Dad when dad goes to New York City. Your daddy is going to New York?
No.
Nah.
The
Do, 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 do.
yeah, this.
New York is
Yeah, it's
start spreading the news. Yep. New York is New York, New York. Yeah. New York is what?
expensive.
Ah, yes, going to New York is expensive, correct. Yeah, do you want to go to New York?
Yes.
You want to
Everything is inexpensive.
go to New York? No. Going to the Philippines is not expensive. Many people go to.
Inexpensive.
Inexpensive. Yes. Philippines is inex. Huh?
$1.
Ah, how much?
Yeah, how
Korea
much?
to Philippines?
Yeah. No,
Wait.
Korean. And Philippine. Korean go Philippine.
Wait. Korea to Philippines is it's a little expensive. Okay. Cheap flights. I think Korea to Philippines is wait, okay? In dollars, right? You want to know how much is it in dollars? Calculator, Rosemary calculator. So let's say 50. It's $200. $200.
200.
It's $200 Korea to Philippines, but Korea to New York. Let's check.
It's 115.
New York to Korea price.
Thousand, one
Cheap
thousand.
flights, New York. Ah, it's 500. It's expensive, $500.
It's 200 is my piano mom. A piano.
Your piano lessons is $200.
No, my piano.
Ah, your piano. Oh, okay. Your piano is $200. So that is one trip to the Philippines. Going to Philippines. Okay. It's a little expensive. Yes, young man.
Very expensive.
Oh, but going to New York is more expensive, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's more expensive to go to New York. Yeah, you can go to Jeju. You can go to Jeju. It's not It's more
Jeju-do.
Jeju-do, yes, Jeju Island.
Jeju Island.
Have you been to
Jeju
Jeju
is
Island?
no island.
Really? It's an
Yes.
island. It's
I
around
know
300.
Jeju-do is island.
Yeah,
Jeju
Jeju-do.
is not island.
Okay, I understand. Oh, have you been to Jeju? Did you go there already?
Jeju Island.
Yeah, you went to Jeju?
Yes.
Really? Oh, tell me about
Horse.
Jeju Island.
I taking horse.
You rode a horse.
Yes.
Oh, wow, that's so nice. It, what else? What else did you do? What else? What did you do?
I eat snack.
You ate snacks. Oh, you ate snacks. Okay. Oh, and what did you see? What did you see in Jeju-do? What did you see there? Tell me, about it. Sorry? A horse. You only saw a horse in Jeju Island. You didn't see the beach, you didn't see anything.
No.
There is a beach.
No beach. A
Really?
car
Cars.
and house.
Houses. Oh, it's like
Good.
Seoul? It's like
And
man
swing.
and a swing. Okay. Tell me more about Jeju Island next time, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Thank you. Have a good weekend.
Bye. See you next time.
See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.